Holy acts. The suspected thief is accused of breaking into several local churches and making off with cash.
Deputies say surveillance cameras were rolling during one of the crimes. WESH 2's Gail Pascoe Brown live at the Orange County Sheriff's Office right now with the latest. Gail.
Well, we can tell you that officials here say there's been an upswing in church burglary. So much, in fact, that department's deputies and pastoral staff are going out talking to churches about their vulnerability. Now, in the most recent cases, the burglar strikes in the wee hours around 3 to 4 a.m. in the morning. Take a close look at this church surveillance video. A man pulls up on a bike around 4 a.m. and tries to get inside the back door of the Church of God in Pine Hills. He steps out of the camera's view and then tries again. This time, after tugging real hard, he gets inside and wanders around with a flashlight. Orange County Sheriff's deputies say the man is 27-year-old Tershawn Rembert, charged in 4 church burglaries and 1 attempted burglary in the past week. The pastor says he stayed more than an hour in her church.
Yes, I saw him out 35 minutes just looking for anything he can find, so yeah.
This guy was very prolific. We're really happy we caught this suspect. He was breaking into multiple churches and said it was to feed a drug habit.
The churches, all in Pine Hills and within 2 miles of each other, are Church of God, None Shall Lack Outreach, Faith Christian Center, and this church on West Colonial Drive. This is where Orange County Sheriff's deputies found Tershawn Rembert, underneath a stairway. Investigators say he confessed to only 3 burglaries, including Church of God. You can see the suspect with a flashlight rummaging through the church's sanctuary, and he leaves with a camera from a different door than when he entered the church. The pastor applauds deputies for capturing him.
So I was very happy, and I thank God for those police. They're very care. They're always there when you call them. That's a big help.
We've had an uptick in burglaries targeted toward churches. And our community services deputies have been out trying to educate pastors throughout the county to be safe, to take precautions and be extra careful.
Now, the sheriff's department here will even do free security checks for you, whether it's a church, business, or home. They'll look at things like perimeter, doors, windows, send out a deputy to tell you just where your vulnerabilities are so that you can be safe. Live here at Orange County Sheriff's Headquarters for WESH 2 News, I'm Gail Pascoe Brown.